फाउंडेड बाय जमनालाल बजाज इन मुंबई इन 1926। बजाज ग्रुप इज वन ऑफ द ओल्डेस्ट एंड द लार्जेस्ट कॉन्ग्लोमरेट कंप्राइजिंग ऑफ 34 कंपनीज। द चेयरमैन ऑफ दिस कंपनी इज मिस्टर राहुल बजाज, हु इज द ग्रैंडसन ऑफ द फाउंडर मिस्टर जमनालाल बजाज। इन नवंबर 26, 1964, राहुल जॉइंड द बजाज टेम्पो लिमिटेड एज इट्स डेप्यूटी जनरल मैनेजर। His boss was Naval K. Firodia, the then chief executive of Bajaj Auto and the managing director of Bajaj Tempo, now known as Force Motors. The earlier friendship between the Bajaj family and Firodia deteriorated after Rahul Bajaj joined the Bajaj Tempo. By September 1968, the 20-year-old partnership was broken. Rahul Bajaj resigned from Bajaj Tempo and N.K. Firodia from Bajaj Auto. The Firodias went with Bajaj Tempo and the Bajaj held on Bajaj Auto. According to a friend of both families, the relationship between Firodias and Bajaj began to soar because after Rahul joined the business, the Firodias began buying shares in the market, trying to quietly strengthen their position in Bajaj Auto. When the Bajaj family found about this, they naturally did not like it. Ironically, Rahul Bajaj was looking after the commercial side of business, and so the shares which the Firodias had bought came to him for transfer. He refused to do it, and this was the start of the fight. Before the parting of the ways, the battle for Bajaj Auto was fought. First in the boardroom and then on the stock market, with both the Bajaj and the Firodias trying to acquire its share. Initially, the Firodias had 13% stake of Bajaj Auto, but by the end of February 1968, they managed to hike it to 23%. The Bajaj started out with 28% and gradually built this up to 51%. One of the better known events in this battle was a bid to acquire a critical 4% block held by financial institutions such as LIC and UTI. Based on their calculations on the share market price of Rs. 200, the Firodias offered Rs. 202.50 per share for the block. Rahul Bajaj, on the other hand, was much more aggressive and boldly submitted an offer of Rs. 411. Defeated, the Firodias walked out of the auction, saying they did not have the money to throw. From the boardroom and the stock market, the war progressed to the courts. In round one, the Firodias moved the Supreme Court in an attempt to force Rahul into transferring the shares he had bought from the stock market. The Supreme Court refused to Firodias' appeal. The legal actions subsidized only after two decades after the war's outbreak.